It's like he's sort of going through a midlife crisis, but it's been lasting about 10 years.
I mean, do you think he's actually got any musical talent?
Well, I mean, he's all right. He can play the guitar a bit and all that, but he's so into country and western. I mean, it was all right when he was into progressive rock and everything. I didn't mind that at all, you know, but we're just so different now. I like Missy Elliott, I like Lil' Kim, and I don't think Dolly Parton's had much to say for herself for a long time. You know.
How are things between you, Carol, in the bedroom department?
Well, I won't let him in the house, so I'm not going to let him in the bedroom, am I?
All right, well, if he's not even allowed in the house, I reckon there's a great deal that the two of you need to talk about, right, audience?
Fucking
all right, I think it's time we welcomed Carol's partner, Charlie.
Howdy, folks.
I am the Midlands cowboy. I go from town to town. I wear my boots and stiffs and the bad guys wear a frown. I sing my songs, I right the wrongs, I wear this great apparel. Most of all, I wanna sing about my love for Carol.
Thank you!
I think it sounds a bit selfish. I think you need to start taking on responsibility.
How can you call me selfish? You don't know me. I mean, I'm great with my kids.
But, you know,
I get them up
in
the morning, I make their breakfast, I pack their lunch for school, I take them to school, I pick them up from school, I back the lads.
But you need to earn money.
I mean, what do you know about? You probably got no kids. You'd want kids with you.
Oh, I can't have you now, Charlie. I can't have you insulting my audience.
Well, she's insulting.
Well, I hope he doesn't talk to you like that at home.
No,
Carol.
Don't talk to me like that. Don't get me wrong, he is a good dad. He's the best dad in the world, you know. I've got my daughter Donna. He's not the father of Donna, right? But he took me and Donna in when she was a little girl and all that. And he's an absolute diamond. And I love him. I've been with him all this time.
Black
I never
sister.
Thought that. But the thing is, I'm sort of getting to the age now that he was when we met. And I sort of think, you know what I mean? But he's going backwards in time. And I'm trying to make
Charlie,
sure with
man.
It.
Well, you say he's a great father, and as it so happens, we've got your best friend, Shirley, her daughter, Marlene, and your older daughter, Donna, all waiting backstage. Come on out, girls! Hi, girls. Welcome. Shirley, you're Carol's very good friend. Do you think... I mean, there's obviously a lot of love going on here. Do you think they stand a chance of making it together?
I don't know. I think they've both been mixed up, really. Yeah.
You think they're confused?
Yeah, a bit, yeah.
Yes, not as confused as you're going to be, Shirley, because could we dim the lights, please? We've got a surprise for you. Where do you think your boyfriend, Deck, is now, Shirley?
He's waiting with a car.
You think he's waiting with a car? You're entirely wrong, because, ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome Deck!
Funny.
Dad, what are you doing?
It's been a year and a half now, Shirley, that we've been together.
What are you doing? Oh, my God.
Shirley, you're a better woman than I could ever be. And I could ever be with. You're a wonderful... fantastic mother. You're beautiful. I love your hair and your little hands and your eyes, both of them. And you're a role model and an idol, and you're something to gaze down on like a piece of nice art. And I hope you make me the happiest man in Britain today by saying yes, when you asked me to marry you.
Dad, I can't believe you're doing this now.
Yes. Yes. Surely. Yes. Yes. Please.
I can't, Dad. No.
There'll be more Face to Felt after the break.
I was singing on the TV show, and Shirley, she said no.
I just feel a bit sorry for Dad. Don't be daft. You didn't do nothing. I did all I helped him write that poem.
Marlene, why didn't you tell me?
I just wanted people to think I got a dad.
Hey, I really like Dad.
I know you do.
It's just not that simple, you know?
Mm-hmm.
I know what you're doing, talking about me.
Can we talk, please?
I can't now, Shirley. I'm late for work.
Don't go off like this, eh?
I can't fake it, Shirley. You've wounded me. See, I'm a laughingstock, aren't I?
No, you're not.
Yes, I am, Shirley. Yes, I am.
Come and sit down, please.
Sit down? Sit down in my own house and be laughed at? No way, Shirley. I'm going to work now. At least there I'm going to get a little bit of respect. Have a nice day.
Emerson, put these on
him. Oh, where are you in that bathroom yet? Come on. You better be in there, you know. Not this again. You little buggers, what have I told you? Time and time again, don't be doing that. Otherwise, I'm going to send you up to your dad's, up to the pit. Oh. Come on, you've got to get up, mate.
I've got too much more of this.
Yeah, well, you should have put a lock on the door, shouldn't you?
They can pick the lock now.
Oh,
they can
it stinks in here. Come on, get up. I want to put this duvet cover in the washing machine. Oh, no! I'm staring out with the back of your knickers.
No!
Look at that! What's going on in here?
Nothing!
Roger! Come on, get up here!
Is that you, Texas? Yeah, we're working Saturday, okay? Yeah, they all call you Eagle Club, yeah? Nah, they put their money down a few quid, but apparently they're not doing much business since the pit closed. Okay, Texas. See you Saturday, kid. Yoo-hoo!
Get off the car, Donut. Lean against the wall or on the curb or something. Don't flipping flop all over the car. You know the rules.
I've got things on my mind, Dex.
So have I. So have I. Don't slam the door.
You ever want a thong, Dex?
Aye, Billy. Superb, isn't it? Comfy.
Aye, great.
That's real Lock Weller, by the way.
Is it?
Eh? And did you own any of the presents while we were there as well?
Jimmy, come on!
I want that. Hey, Jimmy!
Ta-da! Is that you, your fan?
You're driving, come on!
Where the fuck is it? Fucking Mini on acid.
Aye, that'll be fucking right. Come on, Jimmy, hurry up with Jace.
Ah, Jumbo, you fucking... You son of... Look at that! Tickets to the ground, please!
This isn't happening, man. Sorry, waiting.
I've been planning this heist for months. We've got one chance.
Empty fancy a bit of chuckle burger. I'm fucking starving, by the way.
I'm hungry as well.
Huh? You can't even chuckle my burger.
No.
Whoa, whoa. Here we go, boys. On three. One, two, three.
Come on.
Oh, excuse me, pal. Get some money.
Fuck off.
Give us a fucking case.
Fuck off.
Give us a fucking case.
Fuck off.
Give us a case.
He's a honey.
No, one, two, Doogie.
One, two.
Get him, you fucking
chip. Get some fucking chip.
One, two, Doogie. One, two. That's your fucking business!
Come on, then.
Come on, Bully!
Come on, lads, flipping heck. Wearing the tread on him.
Can you put me through to the face-to-felt guest helpline? Yes. That's right, yeah, she turned me down. Yeah, so how do we go about this now? I talk and you listen and then you when I stop you tell me what's wrong with me? Okay, then shall I start now?
Come on, Jimmy. They'd have done the same thing, man. Fuck, they seen your face, man. Seen a bit of your face. Nah, fuck it. Fuck them, man. They're bastards anyway. Probably fucking grassed you up already. And fucking face it, man. They're fucking scumbags. I mean, you know it. I know it, huh? Huh? Fucking face painting money. Thanks very much, Mr. Blanco. See you later, mini mini fucking piece of shit.
I feel like a father to her daughter, Marlene. And we're very much in love. Very much, and we were, or we still are, very much in love, and she means the world to me. She's an angel. She's a...
Where'd you get your outfit from?
Just bought it on the way home.
Did ya?
Do you like it?
Yeah, I like it a lot, yeah. Nice. Dirk, you still in love with me?
Are you still in love with me?
What? Of course I am. Don't be stupid.
Because I'm in love with you.
I'm still in love with you.
I love you.
I love you. I'm sorry I said no.
No.
No, I am.
I bet you did, didn't you?
Yeah, we had Famous Carol.
Yeah, but we're the only ones here that have been on the telly.
Hey.
We saw you lot on the telly. Oh, I had a dad show. Didn't you know we were going to do that?
No, I didn't know.
We don't blame you, though, Dot. He's not a patch on your last fella. We were saying, weren't we?
Yeah, it's not really your business, is it?
Oh! Ooh. Well, excuse me for breathing.
You're at least someone asked her, you bloody swamp monster.
Such a cow. She gets on my nerves, that one. Anyone want a lucky pin?
Hello, is that Perfect PZ? Hello, Zach, lad, are you all right? Yeah. Nah, I'm just writing a couple of tunes, you know. Yeah, normally on my own. Can you send me a 12-inch around, please, son? Yeah, and I know what I'd like to do with it, too. Thanks a lot, kid.
Oh, I'm sorry, darling. What's wrong with me tonight?
Dad, for God's sake, where is it?
Huh?
Where is it?
Where's
it
what? What?
This.
What?
Yeah, this.
Yeah?
Yeah, this lad at school has got one, Dad. Just take it to work or something.
Come on,
if you're bored, play with your binoculars.
What?
Just play with them, whatever.
Come on, I don't see anything anyway, it's dark.
You can still see.
Okay, I'm doing it.
Come on.
I'm going to do it now.
Come on.
All right.
Come on.
I can't see anything. Why are you laughing?
Oh, you're just that funny, Dad.
I know.
Skegness is my heaven. It's number 37.
Come on, it's destiny, isn't it?
Chips and curry on a plate. 38.
Oh, what do you need? 39.
Telling lies is naughty. 14.
Yes!
We have a winner.
Oh, bloody hell, he's a swamp monster. What are you looking at? Do you want a picture?
Just leave it, Kevin.
Nah, I've got up this bingo lot. I'll tell you what, this cow's a bit too small. Ah! I'm shut up, I've got a big hole in the back of my head. That's how tumors start, you know. Yeah, you won't be laughing because I'm not discussing it.
Come on, kids!
Oh, mate!
What's the matter with you?
My socks are itchy. Can I have a change
them? No, you can't. They're all right. Here, take your bag. Take your bag. Give me that ball. You're late, you.
Well, bloody sue me then. Come on, boys. Let's go.
Mind your fingers. All right, Marlene.
Daddy, have a nice day, darling. Bye.
Ah, well, I'll sort it out after. File a complaint.
See ya.
See ya.
OK, kids, here we go. Oh, I'm an old cowboy. I'm always wrong.
When the nights are cold and lonely, stand by your man and tell the world you love him. He's given all the love he can.
Baby!
Yes,
Charlie, Charlie, can you just...
Bloody hell, Jimmy, you're flying the bloody life out of me, babe! What the hell's going on, Jimmy? You're frightening the life out of the bloody kid there. Get out, you dopey fucking. Go on, behave yourself.
No offense, Charlotte.
No offense. What the bloody hell are you playing at?
I didn't have anywhere to sleep, man.
Didn't you? Well, I'm sorry about that, but it's not my bloody fault.
Sorry, I just needed to see her, you know.
Yeah, well, she doesn't want to see you like this, does she?
She's my poor Charlotte.
I know she's your... Jimmy, I'm sorry, but look, we've got to get off, OK?
She's my wee lassie, Charlotte.
How did Jimmy look?
Jimmy's Jimmy, isn't he?
Oh, hi.
Where's me air rifle?
Oh, come on, don't be soft. Text yourself down.
You told me he was in prison, Carol. I believed you.
Hang on, I never said that.
Yes, you did, you big fat liar.
Hey, come on, there's no need for that, Dex.
Well, he's our brother, Charlie.
Yeah, well, he's our ex and all, in case you'd forgotten.
Did you know about this show? We should call the police. He's probably after Marlene now, isn't he?
This is my brother we're talking about.
He's only your foster brother, Carol. He could have Hannibal Lecter's DNA strands for all we know.
You! Bah! Get off! Bloody gets him on nerves!
Out of order there, Jack. You're out of order.
Welsh wanker.
I blame it all on that bloody Vanessa, bloody Ask the Bloody Felt show. Should never have gone on it. They never tell you that's going to happen, do they, when you go on? You turn me down and just leave the door open for him to come that walking back into your life, didn't
he? That's what you've done, eh? You all right?
Yeah.
you want to watch The Weakest Link?
Yeah, go on then.
Go on.
Do you reckon I could have him, Charlie? It's not funny. Lads in work said he put someone in hospital when he was 12. Is that true?
Look, it was just all schoolboy stuff, wasn't it? I'll go and find him, OK?
No, hey, don't go, Charlie. I'll cook you some tea, mate. Crispy pancakes tonight. Charlie. Some lemonade.
There's some in the fridge.
I don't like it.
There's nothing wrong with it.
I don't like that one, Shirley.
All right. Miami
is without doubt the most glamorous. I'm going to go to the garage then and give the car a wash. It's half price at night.
All right, yeah, whatever.
Right, well, I'm going to go now.
Okay, see you later.
I'm going.
Dirk.
Do you want to spend on it?
No, just... Pick us up a kebab, please.
I'm not going through town, Dermot.
You don't need to. They sell them in the petrol station, the frozen ones.
Oh, do they?
Yeah, can you get me a can of Red Bull?
Oh, yes.
Oh, yeah, get the lads something and all.
Oh, yes, the lads, yes.
Don't we get the Twix?
And a Twix.
Oh, okay. And a spicy pot noodle.
Spicy pot noodle?
Yeah.
Okay.
Don't forget to warm up the kebab.
Oh, no, of course not, Dermot. I'll tell you what, Dermot. I'll swim to Turkey and get you a nice fresh one, shall I?
Just warm it up.
Can I just remind you all, I've been downstairs, on my own, in my own house...
Dad, just go to
all
the
...all night.
Come on in and have a cup of tea.
Maybe just sit here for a bit, Charlie.
I don't know what you're worried about. There's only going to be me and Ben.
Right. Four chilli roses. Cheese lollipop.
Jesus, man. You okay?
I've killed my baby.
Oh, me, you're all right, you're okay.
Am I still here?
Shot you.
A bit fast there, Paul, you know.
Sorry, mate. I don't usually go that fast.
Hank, are you all right?
Charlie, man. Charlie. I've killed baby.
You know what, this guy, Charlie?
Yeah, Jimmy, this is Deck. Deck. Oh, this is Jimmy.
Jimmy, get him. Hey, Jake, come on. Go and get your bag. And you pull your bloody self together. Come on, Shirley, will you?
Well,
hey, don't you be sick. I'm the one who should be sick. When am I going to get a door to fit this? Houston, bloody Texas.
Him taking the motor away.
Yeah, I know. Seen it from upstairs. What a way for you and Deck to meet, eh?
Unbelievable, man.
So, what are you back for, Jimmy?
I should never have went away, Charlie. Biggest mistake I made in my life.
Don't be soft, lad. You were never happy down here.
I was never happy anywhere else, was I? I wanted Shirley to say no. When Aunt Fanny asked me to marry him on the telly.
Is there nobody who doesn't watch that bloody show?
Big chance for me, Charlie, man. Last chance.
I'm going to lose you next, Anna Shill.
Oh, what are you saying things like that for?
It's true.
Why is it true? Because Jimmy's back. Says more about what you think of me, Deck, don't it? Why do you think I'm going to want to go back to him?
He's like this big mystery, like this Zorro figure waiting in the shadows, just waiting to pounce on me. It's like a virus, and I can't breathe.
Stop it. I don't care about Jimmy. He left us, Deck. I'm with you now. Okay.
Okay.
Champion four times running.
Cancel
it, cancel it, go on. Cancel the game, that doesn't count.
Oh,
cancel it.
You've
really
17.
Well, he hasn't been in a serious car accident, has he, Donna?
Neither have you. It was only
a
little baby bump.
It was a near-death experience. I had a car door this far from my eye. My eye, Donna. It wasn't for my guardian angel over there. When they pulled through.
She's pissed, isn't she?
She is pissed. We're in a new phase now in the relationship, and I don't mind her being pissed. It's just another quality, isn't it, of her, Shirley.
Careful,
darling. Shirley, stop it.
Come on, have a dance,
Shirley, don't.
Oh, come on.
Shirley.
You can come up there and serve.
Okay, Shirley. Just don't.
Go on,
Dad. Me arm.
Oh, I said you were back. Oh, I'm not top of your list no more, yeah. Sammy.
I'm just pleased to see me.
Well, I thought you were dead.
Never come back, then,
oh, you're right, me duck.
I'm all right, duck. Well, all right, duck.
Go, you won the lottery or something?
Just a bit, baby. Get yourself a new shell, sir.
Oh, no, I'm not having that. I'll go on.
Because of that, was it? No bloody way, babes.
Thing.
Why can't you just leave us alone, eh? What? Just take your new gay haircut and flip off.
Oh, you can talk, peanut head.
It's all right, Carl. Just leave it anyway.
Go on, then. Well, you know where the door is?
Oh, Jim, don't go.
Come on, mate. Out you go. Right, come on. Taxi for Wilson.
Get out of my way.
Mum, do I have to come with you?
Nah, you're all right, babe.
Sorry about that little disturbance, ladies and gentlemen. Apparently someone's been given the correct change by one of the barmaids.
What?
That'll be a bloody first, won't it?
OK, but by the way, you probably heard around the club there. Yeah. I've been forced to have a vasectomy. I didn't want to do it, but the wife did anyway. We asked the kids to vote on it, and I lost 13-12.
There, you're right. You seen dead weight.
No, no, I've just got wind.
Not bothered about last night,
are you? No. Fine.
Fine, then I'll go.
Okay. Enjoy yourself.
Yeah, see you later.
Come on, Deck. Marlene! Marlene!
What?
Morning. Hello.
Hello. What do you want, Deck?
Marlene, I know it's your birthday next week, but this is an early present, and I'd like you to open it now. My granddad gave it to my father, and my father gave it to me.
Deck, it's a man's watch.
Yes, it is a man's watch, Marlene. The Queen gives her crown to her sons, and it passes on down the family like that. It's a heirloom. A heirloom, they call them. And, I'd love you to have it. You do like it, don't you?
Yeah, I love it. It's silver and stuff.
Yeah. It's like the crown jewels.
I have to get it to school.
Oh, all right, then. Yeah. Bye. Tell the time.
I will.
Hey, baby.
What are you doing here?
I don't want to cause you any trouble, Charlene. I know Marlene's birthday's coming up and didn't want to miss it. Well, I'm going to miss it. I'm getting back up the road, but just wanted to make sure she got a present, so.
Are you going back to Glasgow?
Yeah.
Right.
Mad Delaney, eh?
Yeah, I was a bit drunk.
Felt something? I thought I felt a wee... I felt a wee something, you know? Or you felt something. Wee something.
You must think I'm really stupid.
Ah.
I'm with Deck now. He's great. Marlene, he's great. You know, he's really great.
So you turn them down on the daily.
I'll make sure Marlene gets his presents.
Between you and me, I think he was knocking it about when they lived together.
No.
Yeah. Why? Well, you can tell, can you? You know, terrible.
So what was the crack then, boss? What kicked off?
Oh, well, I went white. White.
You did not go white, please.
Donuts, I know what colour I was, and it was white. How do you know what colour I was? You were down the other end of the hall, dancing like a little girl.
So come on then, Dorcas, what happened, man? Yeah, what did you do, boss?
I didn't have to touch him, did I? When you like that, when you've got that. I just walked across the hall. There he was, by the bar, stood. He's only down there. He's only that big. Tiny little thing.
And you didn't hit him?
Didn't have to hit him. Didn't have to hit him. It's all in the silence of the zen, isn't it?
Come on, he used to be solid. You're telling us he walked?
Well, he might have been solid when you knew him, but he ain't solid now. He wasn't solid when he was faced with me, lads, with that whiteness. I'd have given him another 5-6 seconds and it would have, you know, the whiteness would have gone to another colour. You know, I'd have gone... Ha! You know what? Ba! Ba! I mean, I could have, could I?
Hold on. Hey, Jimmy! Hey, Jimmy! What you doing back in town, Jimmy? Huh? Welcome to hell, Jimmy! Welcome to hell!
got a customer, isn't it?
You stay away from my family, Jimmy!
Deck, you got customers. You got a customer.
Sorry to interrupt, boys. Give me what I want.
Amorius, Jimmy.
Nah, in private, man.
Private word?
Do you want me to come back?
No, no. You stay there. I'll have a word in private with you. Would you like to come through to the office?
Go and help him, Mark. Too big, mate, innit? Yeah, it's not really the time for it, is it, really?
Go on, then. Say it.
Say what?
Sorry.
What do I need to say sorry to you for, your fucking fanny?
Well, maybe you shouldn't apologise to me, but you should apologise to Shirley. She's frightened to death of you. You've really scared her, Jimmy. Now, I don't know what happened in the past between you and her, but I think you used to knock her about.
It's gonna get really nasty in here in a minute. Get a state of you. You're not even half a man. You think I'm gonna let you take my Shirley away from me? Are you fucking joking? Nah. I'm gonna take you right out of the picture. And it'll be before you know it. Right, Tex.
Mother of God, it's happening. They're here. Oh. Where's my suitcase?
What? Dad, what are you doing?
Just take the kid and go!
Dad, what on earth are you doing?
Go to your room, get under the bed and stay there.
Is this a joke or something?
No, it's serious, Marlene. Go, 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 go!
Hiya. Me and my pals, we're down here looking for a mate of ours. I think he lives here. His name's Jimmy.
Jimmy?
Jimmy.
Hi, we're friends with Jimmy.
Sorry.
You see, we're great pals, eh, Jimmy?
Well, I know it sounds a wee bit weird, but we heard
I've
he was down here.
Not for 3 years as it happens. Now, if you don't mind, I've got to go and see to my daughter.
Well, maybe if he's passing, you could give us a wee bell, eh?
Jimmy! Now, I'll count to three. One, two.
Okay. Oh, Father, what?
Who are you?
Derek Slater, 98 Second Avenue.
What the fuck have you come as, you big streak of pish?
I'm looking for Jimmy.
Jimmy?
You seen him?
Not here, no.
So you've seen him?
Not here.
Now don't fuck me around.
Sorry. I've seen him in town.
Where?
By a river.
You take the piss out of me?
No, I'm a civilian. Look, just leave your number and I'll get right back to you as soon as I hear him or see anything of him. I promise.
You better be straight with me, Paul.
Please don't do anything sexual.
Come on.
Hey, Billy.
What?
Can we go and see the Tales of Robin Hood?
Can you fuck?
That? I'm starving. I know they get medieval banquets.
You stole this fucking van.
Ripping legs off each chicken stuff is absolutely brilliant. Tell you, Jungle.
I said, who stole this fucking van?
You'll have this cushion.
No, I don't need another cushion,
no,
darling.
Right.
I don't need another one.
You'll be all right.
Take it away.
Just leave
don't
it.
Look, it's in my throat. No, I can't breathe. Listen, I can't breathe. Take it away.
Put it there, then.
Put it there, then.
That's it.
Leave it there. That's it. Same. Thank you. Oh, that's quite nice.
Here you go.
Oh, thank you, darling.
Right, got everything you need now?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Do you mind if I go out for a little bit?
Where are you going?
I don't know, just get some fresh air and stuff. You know, it's been dead weird today.
Mm. Do you want me to come with you?
No, it's all right. I'd quite like to be on my own.
How long are you going to be?
I don't know, just not long.
Are you all right?
Okay.
I love you, Cheryl.
Tell you.
Why not?
Because I never really ever wanted to go away. I was too young. Felt too young. If I'd have stayed, we'd end up splitting up anyway, baby. Why I'm here, Ben. I think that you and me should be together. I absolutely think that you and me should be together, and I want it back. got any right to ask you for anything, darling, but if you feel anything at all, if there's anything left at all, then tell me, you know. I'll fucking hang about here, you know. I'll hang about here forever.
Can you all get out, please?
Come on, Denny, let's just go.
Please. Please, just get out.
I don't have to go, do I?
I need to be alone, Marlene.
Yeah, but are you going to be all right?
Please, Marlene. Please, darling.
Don't look at you. You're in a right state.
Please. Listen, I know where he is. I know where he's stopping. No, don't you dare come round to my house. I don't want this linking back to me. But can't I just tell you? It's really easy to find. No, you stop playing games with me, mister! Sorry.
I get mine from the shop, thanks.
What about a yoghurt?
A spuds.
Is that you, Tech?
No.
Oh! Where's
Jimmy? I know he's been staying here.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Come on, some more.
I don't know what you're talking about him.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. Oh,
yeah. Oh, fucking hell.
Yeah, babe.
Oh, it's hard, love. Do you know what? My bloody foot's throbbing now.
Oh, you're right.
Yeah, not bad.
Bloody hell. What a fucking mess. So where were you then, Jim?
What?
When all this was kicking off, where were you?
Oh, it just nipped out, love.
Nipped out? What, 5:30 in the morning? Where did he nip out to?
Tell her a bit, Dave, Charlie.
Huh?
Oh, just forget about all that.
Tell her about Dick.
Tell me what?
Dick grassed us up, all right? He saw him standing outside when they arrived.
Oh, Dick grassed you up, did he?
I don't know whether he grassed him up, but Dick was with them when they came to the door.
I'll deal with that streak of piss when the time comes. But the point is, they were looking for you, weren't they?
What the fuck are you getting at here? Aye, they were looking for me. I didn't smash the house up, Carol, okay? Dick fucking grassed us up. It's his fault the place is smashed up, no mine.
But of course it's your fault. See, it's always the same. Every time you come back, you bring trouble with you, didn't you? Every bloody time. Look at you. He don't care. You're like a little... What's that word? It's immature, isn't it? Like a little kid. Well, I've had enough, Jim, right? I've really had enough now. Coming round here, always causing trouble on my bloody doorstep.
A few fucking tapes, man.
A few tapes?
Some originals, there.
He saved up for 10 years for all that.
Oh, shit. Bloody sent to Nashville for some of them.
Do you know what I mean? You've broken his bloody heart. But of course, as long as it don't affect you, it don't matter, does it? You don't give a shit about anyone but yourself, do you? I don't want it no more, Jimmy. I tell you, I'm fed up with it.
What?
I don't want you round here anymore. I don't want you bringing trouble to my doorstep, all right? You got nothing to say for yourself.
What do you want me to say? What do you want me to do?
I want you to go. That's what I want you to do.
Well, it's not your fucking house to tell me to go,
yeah,
is it?
Yeah, but I'm still married to him. I've still got the ring on, and I still care about him. He's the father of my bloody children. What if my kids have been here? I mean, you might not give a shit about your kid, but I care about my kids. But you don't think about that, do you? Because you're stupid.
Fuck off.
No, you fuck off. Go on, get out. I'm sick of the sight of you. Yeah, don't look at me like that. Why don't you just go?
Yeah. I think you better pack your bag and I think you better get off, please.
Yeah, thanks, Charlie.
Thanks, man.
Pathetic. What's that? What's that when it's at home?
It's fucking nice, that's what it is. That's what it's about.
Right, that's what it's about, you thieving.
I fucking, you're trying to better myself, ain't I, Carol?
Better myself.
What you fucking complain about? You would have touched you in this bag, I know, and him.
Oh, lovely, but I've seen him for years. We get a little present off him and that's all right. You're mad in the head.
You're the fucking one that's mad.
You're the one that's mad, going out thieving.
I'm supposed to be your brother.
Brother, then act like it. I've looked after you all my bloody life. I've been looking after you.
Well, you ever fucking looked after me?
Bollocks, I've looked after you for the last 20 years. All the time when you were in the home when we were 15 years old, I was the one that stopped you putting an
I'm the fucking one that looked after you. 16-year-old Madonna. Fucking straight last to meet me, lassie. I was the fucking one that took
you in. You're there for 2 months, mate, and don't you dare bring my kid into this. Go on, why don't you piss off back to Jutland? You're a fucking disgrace. You're an idiot.
Fucking disgrace! I'm fucking ashamed to call you a sister.
Brian, don't then. You know, live without you all the time, baby. Don't make no difference to me now you being here.
Lassa?
Yeah, if that's the way you want it.
I don't know. Hello?
What are you doing?
Thought you were in work.
I didn't go in.
Nor me.
Where have you been?
Oh, out and about. I just came back to get a few things together.
I don't want you to leave.
I don't want to leave.
Please don't go.
I'm not going to leave. I just think you need some time, some space to think things through.
I'm so scared, Dak.
Don't be scared.
No.
Don't be scared. Charlie's this morning. Those men who were after Jimmy. I showed him where he was.
How are you getting on there, Wordsworth?
Not bad. I've got the appearance by. I just made a name up.
What's the name?
Roger Myers.
Who?
Don't have to talk so loud, I'm watching telly. Shh.
Kids by Roger Meyer.
Where is he?
I don't know. He's left.
Like gone, gone?
Yeah.
Jesus. Fucking turned her backs on me, Shirley. Callum, she's thrown me out. She went fucking ballistic, went crazy, thrown me out.
Can't stay here, Jim. Can't stay here.
Baby, I mean, oh, come on. I mean, it's about 1,000 years for you, Shirley, but I'm in a bit of spot bother just now, you know.
You gotta go.
Babe, look, I've got the gear on my back.
Don't.
Man, look, babe.
You have to go and leave.
What do you want me to do? Do you want me to go out to Glasgow? Babe, what do you want me to do?
But here, overlooking Les Baux de Provence, regarded as one of the most beautiful villages in France,
Aline, it's time to come home.
Can we stay here tonight?
No, I'd like you to come home, please.
She's like, she can stay with me.
I don't mind, Shirley.
No, I really want you to come home.
In a bit.
See you,
darling.
Baby.
Oh, she's dead delicate, isn't she?
Who's delicate?
Me.
Jimma. Aline, your dad's come to stay for a bit. Speak to him, please. Please, Aline.
No.
Aline, please. She'll be fine.
For a cuddle, and that's it.
Alright.
And I mean it, you go.
No, yeah.
Anywhere where you're not meant to go, mate, and I'll knock you out.
No,
right?
It's fine.
I've done it before, remember?
I won't rummage at all.
You watch yourself. Rummage? That's disgusting.
Yeah, you know what I mean. I think the posh people call it caressing.
What is it?
Moonsea Castle.
Yeah, but Jimmy, I'm told.
crisps?
No, I've had four already and the gum's killing.
Scratchy. Do you want another coke?
No, look, Jimmy, you don't have to buy me stuff, you know.
Wee baby.
Look, Jimmy, what do you expect me to say?
Nothing, baby.
Can't we just talk about something else?
Sure.
Hey, up.
Hey.
All right?
Yeah. Did you have a nice time?
Yeah, it was good.
Did you?
Yeah.
Where is he?
I think he's just down the road talking to one of his mates.
What did you do?
Oh, sorts. Went for a meal, went did shopping.
Did he get you something nice?
Yeah.
What did he get you?
Oh, sorts.
Lots of special treats?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Good. What's the matter? Marlene, what's wrong? Marlene, what's the matter?
Nothing.
Hey.
There's nothing wrong.
What is it?
It's probably him now.
There you are. Wonder where you go to. Excellent.
I'm gonna get to my room.
Okay. I'll come up in a minute, yeah?
Okay.
Don't go peeking in your bags now. Be presents for tomorrow.
Don't worry.
I'll come up, Marlene.
Okay.
I think that went really well.
Yeah. Your birthday present, did you?
Aye. Right there. It's going to take a wee bit of time, you know?
Yeah, I know.
I'm starving.
You're not waiting for us?
No, I'm gonna go in town with my mates.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Well, are we gonna make some birthday tea later?
Well, I'll probably be back by the afternoon.
Good. How much did you get?
About 55 quid.
Did you? What are you gonna get, Libby?
Some clothes, and I'm probably gonna get a new box for my watch.
You missing Tech?
A bit, yeah.
I'm sorry, sweetheart.
I miss your dad. Yeah. I'm all nice together. Just care for you, I will.
Gloves. Check. Fuel. Check. Oil. Check. Mirrors. Virgin Mary, Mother of God, what are you doing here?
When were you going to tell us you were leaving?
Oh, yeah. Crazy! Oh, yeah. Baby. Yeah. Baby.
Jimmy.
What?
Are you going to give me a hand here?
You're a grand job yourself here, sweetheart. Tell you what, Shirley, baby. You'll get used to this. What's the matter?
Nothing. I just want it to be perfect for Marlene.
Well, that's perfect. It's double perfect. We spread like that for a wee lassie.
Are you going to get changed?
I'm changed. Look at my hat. Oh, it's going to be perfect. Do you want to know how I know it's going to be perfect?
No, how do you know it's going to be perfect?
Do you know how I know it's going to be perfect?
No.
Because I'm here.
I won't sing the song. Go on then. Blow it out. Happy birthday, sweetheart.
Thanks.
You gonna make a wish?
I already have done. I wanna come with you.
Oh, Marlena. I'd love you to come with me, but you can't. See, I can't take you away from your mum. It'd kill her.
What, so you're just gonna leave, piss off without even trying?
Hey, come on, don't use that language now.
Don't you just like Jimmy?
I'm nothing like Jimmy, Marlene.
Jimmy left, you're leaving, what's the difference?
I didn't want to go, sweetheart. That's the difference.
Guess how many times I've seen that new shot?
I don't know.
Guess how many times?
I don't know,
Jim. 27. 27 times, man. Just keep getting better and better. Whatever you want, whatever you like.
Are you playing my guitar?
No, I don't want to play the guitar.
Why, pluck me, baby?
I don't want to.
Come on.
Stop it. Can you turn it down, please?
Come on, it's brilliant.
Over to Carol's and see if Marlene's there.
Are you going?
Lucky, you're gonna change your mind or what?
No. What are you doing?
Can stuff your bloody watch, I don't want it.
Oh, Marlene, we can't part like this.
I don't want it, Dec.
Marlene, please. Please, darling.
Dec, what is it that you're scared of?
I'm not scared. Not anymore. Marlene. Marlene, look at me. She doesn't want me. What else can I do? Shirley, I don't know where to start.
Sorry?
I was leaving town forever this morning. Till Marlene popped up in the back seat and told me she wanted to elope with me.
Elope?
And I had to bring her home, Shirley, or she would have run away.
Oh, my God. Oh, Dick.
But that's not the important bit, Shirley. See, I thought I was meant to leave. But I'm here now, aren't I? And so are you.
Yeah. I don't understand you.
I love you. And I love your daughter. And I never want to leave you ever. And whatever it takes, whatever, I'm not going anywhere, Shirley. I want to be with you for the rest of my life. I want to grow old with you. Till one of us dies in the other's arms. You should be with Shirley, not Jimmy. You should be with me.
Oh, God.
This looks cozy. I'm missing something here. Hurry, Marlene. Birthday cake's melting in here, darling. Let's go. Come on, Shirley, stop messing about. Let's go. Marlene, inside the house. Let's move.
You don't have to do anything you don't want to do, Marlene.
Hey, oh, who fucking asked you? I've been fucking telling my daughter what to do, okay? Marlene, shift.
She's not a dog, Jimmy.
Fuck off! Fuck off. Shirley, Marlene, inside. Let's go.
No, Dad, please.
Listen, Jimmy. Take baby and just flip off back to Glasgow, will you?
Yeah.
No!
Come on!
Sorry, Jimmy.
Fuck.
You're right, Peter, sorry.
Fuck off. Fuck off.
Sorry.
Fucking hit me here. Oh. Fuck's sake.
You're right.
Just fucking hit me there. Is it bad? Is it? Is it bad? Mum, baby, you and me, eh? Let's go, Mum. Inside.
No.
Come on.
It's not about you and me, Jimmy.
Huh?
It's always been about you.
What?
This was a family.
It's our family?
No, no. This is my family. I don't want you to break it up. I just want you to go. It's too late. It's 3 years too late. It's over, Jimmy. I want you to leave. You'll be all right. Deck, it's you I love. It's always been you.
Thank you.
Today I'm standing on the brink of tomorrow, watching yesterday just pass me by. To my eye. Yesterday we pledged our love together. We said that we just stand side by side. But today you're on the arm of another. Someone else's bride. Tomorrow, tomorrow, they say it never arrives. But if you only knew how much that I love you, then you time just passes by. And even though today we will be parted, my love for you could never die. Tomorrow, tomorrow, a fool to never realize. Tomorrow, tomorrow, I was a fool to never.